Looking for a good cannabis penny stock to invest before it explodes? You came to the right place, buddy, because this stock has the great potential to explode. What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the Smart Investor channel. My name is Aviran, and I hope you're doing great today. And if you're new here, subscribe to this channel because we look for the best stocks in the stock market. My goal here is to provide you great investment opportunities, and my other goal is to make you rich. I must say that I'm not a financial advisor, so before investing, do your own research. So today, we're going to talk about a company which is in the OTC stock market, and the company is BevCanna Enterprises Inc, ticker symbol BVNNF. We're going to talk about everything. We will check what the company does, the potential, the latest acquisitions, licenses, future strategies, new leaders in the company, my personal opinion, and price target. Guys, you should know that I love cannabis stocks, because right now, many places get their legalization, and I think it is great to invest into them right now. Alright guys, so BevCanna was founded in 2017, it is based in Canada, it develops and manufactures cannabinoid-infused beverages and consumer products. They believe that they develop the brands for the next generation of cannabis consumers. The company allows different brands to use BevCanna beverages products under their brand's name. Guys, let's assume you have a brand, let's say Smart Investor brand, and you want to increase the line of your brand. You could use their products under your brand. I would like to read now what they say about the company. Decades of experience creating, branding, and manufacturing iconic brands that resonate with consumers on a global scale. Extensive proprietary consumer research has allowed them to develop an unmatched understanding of consumer preferences and buying behavior. World-class infrastructure, including 40,000 square foot HACCP certified manufacturing facility with a current bottling capacity of up to 210 million bottles per annum, and access to a pristine alkaline spring water aquifer on site. Innovative manufacturing capabilities and processing technology, including custom bottle forms and water-soluble cannabinoids. They deliver a diverse portfolio of product concepts for both in-house brands and white-label products. Proven direct-to-consumer e-commerce company selling a range of natural health products, including nutraceutical and hemp-based cannabidiol products through North America and Western Europe, already generating significant revenue. Strong revenue guidance through multiple streams, including white labeling, joint ventures, licensing, brand building, and e-commerce direct to consumer. Guys, I want to show you something that caught my eyes. Read only the first one. The global cannabis beverage market could reach $5.8 billion by 2024. Guys, this is huge! Because BVNNF's market cap is $60 million at this moment. That's why I said in the beginning that the stock price could potentially explode. I mean, if you hold the stock for a few years, you have the potential of doubling it by so many times. Legalizations will have big impact in the stock market for the next 5 years. If you don't know, Mexico is expected to have their own legalization, and with their legalization, many countries will be affected as well. I got another article which says it is a good time to buy BVNNF. They say that the cannabis beverage sector is thriving. They also say, and I will read it, the beverage category continued to shine in the first quarter, leading all categories with its sales growing 68.4% over the same period last year and 14.2% versus the fourth quarter of 2020. Most beverage categories experienced double-digit growth going into 2021. Now let's talk about the latest mergers and acquisitions. In the end of 2020, they announced that they're going to acquire Natural Group, which had partnership with them for 3 years. In the beginning of February, they completed next step in transformative acquisition of Natural Group. Natural will become a wholly owned subsidiary of BevCanna, and the company will carry on the combined business of BevCanna and Natural. They completed the acquisition in February 22nd. The coming together of these two emerging industry leaders will create a diversified health and wellness beverage and natural products company. With pro forma $55 million in assets on the balance sheet and a multi-channel sales and distribution network positioned for growth, they mentioned few benefits for the acquisition, Let's read them. Creation of a development to distribution beverage manufacturing vertical for both traditional and cannabis infused beverages and natural products. Direct ownership of a proprietary on-site natural alkaline spring water aquifer valued at $18 million Canadian dollars. As water resources become increasingly scarce, the proprietary resource will contribute to a stringent balance sheet and to BevCanna's unique positioning within the exploding plant-based and cannabis sectors. An established and growing mass market distribution network of over 3,000 retail points via Naturo's market-leading Trace plant-based mineral beverages and supplements. Trace is sold across the country through Canadian retailers with select international agreements and partnerships under review, along with their nationality-distributed alkaline and sparkling waters and plant-based mineral beverages and supplements, Trace is expanding its product selection and is incorporating additional nutraceuticals, including cannabinoids, adaptogens, and nootropics into its products to be sold in domestic and international markets. Trace's proprietary Health Canada approved plant-based fulvic and humic formulations, a category which is expanding exponentially across the North America and globally. Naturo's 315 acres of outdoor cultivatable land and 40,000 square feet high-capacity beverage facility valued at $10.4 million Canadian dollars, optimized for both traditional and cannabis-infused beverage manufacture, and beverage manufacturing equipment valued at $3.4 million Canadian dollars as of year-end. As per Naturo's latest independent estimate pricing report as of January 2021, Naturo's enterprise value is between 37 and 38 million Canadian dollars. In February 16th, they announced that they got receipt of Health Canada Standard Processing License. They have now full authorization to begin production at its full-service, high-capacity beverage manufacturing facility. The company will begin the production of its white-label products, U.S. Cannabis Beverages brand Kief, and its in-house beverages through licensed Canadian retailers. So basically, this is just the beginning of the company. From here, they're going to grow pretty fast, I assume. In the beginning of March, they provided outlook on its strategic evolution into a diversified health and wellness beverage and natural products company. Let's read what they're going to focus on. 1. BevCanna Canada. With the recent receipt of its Health Canada Standard Processing License, the SPL, to manufacture and sell cannabis beverages and products in the Canadian market, the company is now focused on the following initiatives. BevCanna is now authorized to commercialize production of Kief beverages and its white-label products, with a focus on selling through licensed Canadian retailers. The company is progressing rapidly with its commercial rollout strategy, with a definitive agreement with a sales license partner in the process of being formalized. BevCanna expects to start commercial production shortly, with delivery to select provinces commencing subsequently. In addition to its in-house and partner brands, BevCanna will be working with other B2B cannabis license holders and non-licensed CPG customers seeking to enter the Canadian cannabis market. Number 2. Naturo Group. BevCanna's recent acquisition of Naturo Group positions the company perfectly to expand into the growing health and wellness industry. With full ownership of its 40,000 square foot manufacturing facility, 315 acres of cultivable land, on-site alkaline spring water aquifer, and leading plant-based beverage and nutraceutical brand Trace. BevCanna's key initiatives for Naturo Group include but are not limited to accelerating the expansion of Trace in domestic and international points of distribution by maximizing existing distribution points and expanding to new distribution points domestically, internationally, and online. Expanding Naturo Group's white-label clientele. Naturo offers a full-service white-label beverage manufacturing solution for CPG clients featuring a variety of beverage product formats including PET aluminum, and glass form factors available in multiple size and custom shapes. Continuing to strengthen its leadership team with deep CPG expertise to accelerate growth. Number 3. Pure Therapy. BevCanna's recently acquired US international hemp and nutraceutical e-commerce platform sells a range of natural health products, including nutraceutical and hemp-based cannabidiol products throughout North America and Western Europe. The Pure Therapy acquisition has provided BevCanna with a proven e-commerce brand and platform to expand and launch its nutraceutical and cannabinoid-based products directly through an existing customer base and a powerful direct sales platform. Pure Therapy brings an extensive list of approximately 23,000 customers acquired since its inception. The direct-to-consumer e-commerce platform has continued its strong Q4 2020 revenue growth into the first quarter of 2021, with extremely positive year-to-date revenues. The company has continued to invest in strategic new product integration and customer acquisition, with a resulting projected run rate of approximately $7.68 million Canadian dollars in revenue and positive EBITDA of $0.37 million in 2021. The company has also acquired above 3,000 new active customers since its acquisition by BevCanna. And the last one, 4. BevCanna USA. BevCanna's exclusive partnership with award-winning Keith Brands positions it ideally for rapid growth within the US market in anticipation of positive federal regulatory reform with the US federal cannabis legalization. BevCanna's recently announced partnership with the award-winning brand is mutually advantageous for the two companies. BevCanna will act as the exclusive manufacturing and distribution partner for Keith Brands in Canada, while having access to Keith's extensive US manufacturing and distribution network to access the US cannabis market, which includes more than 1,000 dispensaries and delivery services across Colorado, California, Arizona, Nevada, Michigan, Oklahoma, and Puerto Rico. Keith Brands currently offers 8 of the 10 top-selling cannabis beverages in Colorado, as well as 2 of the 10 top-selling in California. Keith Brands ranks first in the US both in units and dollars sold amongst all cannabis beverages companies. Recent news from last month. BevCanna appoints former PepsiCo executive as a president. The company is pleased to announce that leading consumer packaged goods CPG executive Mel Spinetta has been appointed to the role of president of the expanding company. Mrs. Spinetta is a highly experienced sales, marketing, and commercial leader within the CPG sector, having held senior and executive roles at global companies such as General Mills, PepsiCo, and SC Johnson. Mrs. Spinetta's broad experience in both the CPG and cannabis sectors positioned her well to lead BevCanna in its evolution into a fully diversified health and wellness, beverage and natural products company. So let's go to the conclusions. This company is small with a market cap of around $60 million. At this point, they're starting to get distributions and they're growing pretty fast. In the last 6 months, they got 250% of gains by reaching $0.63 of the stock price from $0.18. I think this company has a lot of potential to grow because the industry is going big right now and in the future. Right now, people starting to know this company. But I believe the more people will talk about the company, the more the stock price will go up. And I assume it will be pretty fast in the next months. So with that said, I think that the stock price could potentially go 10x in the next 3 years at least. However, my price target for the company will be between $3 to $5. So if you guys got this far and enjoyed the video, make sure to smash the like button, hit the subscribe button, and join the Smart Investor family. We talk about different companies in the stock market in many sectors, but we choose the best ones. I would like you to comment your true opinion about this video. and by that I will be able to understand how I can help you better. Let me know if you hold this stock or planning to invest soon in the comments. And last thing, if you have a hot stock that you want me to help you do the research, please write it in the comments. Goodbye, smart investors.